Back in the 70s, Alain Bongo was a 19-year-old, stylish, funk singer wannabe. He had just released A Brand New Man, an album produced by none other than James Brown's former manager. And fast forward 40 years, he's now the deposed president of Gabon. So, let me tell you a few other things you perhaps didn't know about him. Back in 1973, Alain became Ali. Basically, he changed his name after converting to Islam together with his father, Omar, and they were the only family members to do so. And Omar claimed spiritual reasons for his conversion. So, from pop star to secretive societies, Mr. Bongo was also a Freemasons member. He led the Gabonese chapter as Lodge Master and is one of the few Francophone presidents whose membership has been out in the open. And these are the others. Ali Bongo eventually fulfilled his destiny as his father's heir. In 2009, he became the president of Gabon, continuing his family's long rule. Many blamed him of corruption, looting the country's natural resources, oil wealth, and rainforests, which he has strongly denied. However, Ali Bongo's efforts to protect Gabon's rainforest helped the country remain one of the world's few net absorbers of carbon dioxide. And in 2021, Gabon became the first African country to get paid for doing so. So, can you think of any other leaders who've led interesting lives outside of politics?